Hey y'all, my name is Keith. This will be my first YouTube video. I thought this was very important to do, so I just decided to do a family dollar hack of the things I clean my face with. The first one is the wipes, and I just clean my makeup off, clean my face really good with the wipes, and I just take my time gradually going across my face. It picks up a lot of dirt. That's what I really like about it. And I get to like squeeze my nose, I love that part, and like my cheekbones. So I do start off with the wipes first. Next, I add my charcoal cleanser. It deep cleans pores, and I love the way it feels on my face. It's really, really smooth. It honestly feels like it's working. That's crazy, and it's only $4. And you literally just go in circles, make sure you get your whole face. I make sure I get around my eyes. I know people don't really like putting it around their eyes, but it does have like a little sensation, like a, like, you know how loud alcohol is? That's how I feel that is, but it's not as strong or whatnot. So I just go in little circles, and I just do that part first. So next is my charcoal scrub. It's my favorite. It's what I start using before anything. That's also $4 as well at Family Dollar. And once, long time ago, my friend told me that any face scrub with the bees in it really, really helps. It closes your pores. It scrubs the dirt off your face. So I stopped using like normal products, and I started using that, and it was like way cheaper, and it didn't break me out at all. So that's what made me use that. And I just put enough for my forehead and my cheeks. It really lasts for a long time because the scrub, you don't have to use as often. So just scrub that around your face in mini circles. I usually do it for about a minute because it really feels good, to be honest. And that's it. Then, of course, you know it's time to rinse. After rinsing, I just do it really hard, taking it off. Sometimes I have beads stuck in like my edges and stuff because it gets real. But I just wipe it off really, really good. And then I let my face dry a little bit. But since I'm doing a video, I'm going to just fan it. And then I'm going to show you guys this oil that I got from the clearance rack. Next, I use this hemp oil that I found on the clearance rack in Family Dollar. I too much don't need to put oil on my face, but of course after you wash your face, it's kind of dry, or at least mine is. So I just put a couple of dabs and just soak it in. I'm actually showing you guys this. I usually don't even put it on my face when I go to bed, but it's just a lot of moisture, especially during the winter. The top of my eyes, the corner of my eyes get very, very dry, so it really, really helps me. I've been using it for quite a minute. I don't know if I'll ever find it again, but this is the finishing result. So this is the finishing product. My cheekbones get really, really nice when I clean them really like extra scrub. They get really glowy. And around my eyes, I can't really help that part. It's dark. I think that's hereditary, of course. But other than that, I'm really happy about this product. I'm really happy about my face. So thanks for tuning in. I hope you guys could use it. Bye.